We live a dream here.
From the workshop that we've been getting is incredible things. I think that I would have learned in a long period of time. I learned it all in 2 days, and I feel that that's an incredible opportunity for me.
The highlight, I guess, it's the award ceremony where the second Prime Minister of Singapore, Mr. Goh Chok Tong, awarded me the statue.
I think it was a very beautiful venue where we could see all the city, and we were able to talk with very interesting people from all over the world.
I met here and joined the workshop with you guys, and it's awesome.
All of us have a different idea and opinion, but there is not a conflict.
When I was directing, I got a bit freaked out because I've never done it before. I just take a camera and I play around with it. So it was a whole new experience and I really enjoyed it.
We can make something maybe together in the future.
I never shot in 35mm, so that's a very nice experience for me.
It's connecting in a way that language is no longer a barrier, you know. If I go to France, somebody will try to, you know, to speak English with me. You know, if I go to China, you know, I could try to learn a bit of Chinese. You know, we're all trying to find our ways into molding our cultures into somebody else's culture.
We share common values, which is like the freedom of expressions, how we use the video as the medium to amplify voices from each nation, each countries. So this is like a great opportunity for us to learn other cultures.
The best part about this is that you meet people that share the same passion as you. So it's the most amazing and enriching feeling because we're so different, that's how we're alike.